Professor Greppenbottle.
Oh, Dr. Jones, how nice to see you.
You called for me?
Yes, I have a request for you. Let's walk and talk. I've heard much about your archaeological work. I hear that you're the best in the field.
I don't know about that. Well, I'm up there.
You see, I've been looking for an artifact for quite a long time. It is known as the Glass Snail. Rumor has it that it can stop time for 10 seconds.
The Glass Snail. I've heard of it. Isn't it somewhere in Peru?
Yes, Dr. Jones. Your reputation precedes you. Seeing as you're one of the best in the business, I was hoping you'd be able to retrieve it for me.
Not a problem, Professor Greppenbottle. But we do have to talk about compensation.
Of course. I can assure you, Dr. Jones, you will be rewarded handsomely.
Keep in mind, I don't just do these things for a quick buck.
Trust me, it'll be more than money.
This means money.
Oh, well, I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise.
You got a deal. You museum curators, you're a real hoot. Welcome to my shop. How much for the apple?
The apple is not for sale.
All right. How much for the peach?
The peach is not for sale.
Banana.
Not for sale.
All right. Why don't you tell me what's for sale?
This.
Alright, what's the deal with this phony fruit stand?
It is the warlord, Mudrah.
Mudrah. What about him?
He's holding the city hostage. He wants no one to exit or enter.
Why?
He's looking for an artifact called the Glass Snail.
What a coincidence. So am I. I'm not hungry.
You're digging in the wrong spot again. But no matter. I know where the Glass Snail truly lies.
What about us? Don't we get a slice of this cake?
Patience. Patience.
Hey, you!
Don't touch me.
Yeah, like I'd ever touch you.
Play nice, you two. Don't make me come in there.
Thank you.
made sure this is as far as it goes. Finally, my life pursuits have paid off.
Please.
Well, you made my job a lot easier.
The snail is mine, Dr. Jones. Give up.
No. It's his.
I don't see any more. Oh! You slugged me pretty hard, Dr. Jones.
I'm used to dealing with slime like you.
Missed. Surely an archaeologist such as yourself would know how to activate the artifact. It slows time for 10 seconds, but only if the necessary ritual is performed. But you wouldn't dare. No! Grab him!
I hate snakes. Turns out the glass snail can actually pause time for 23 seconds. Guess you could say I found that out the hard way.
Very interesting. And say, if you wouldn't mind my asking, what exactly is the ritual that is required to bring about this phenomenon?
I don't know if I really feel comfortable answering that.
No matter, it belongs in your museum anyway. Oh yes, and your compensation.
I remember being promised something else. More than money?
Oh yes. Here we go. There you are.
I'll take it.